Alright, hello everyone and welcome back on Super F, and this is, well, Fallout New Vegas. So welcome back, and here I am, ready, and Davison is still here, ready to launch, and now I've science 55, so let's see where these rockets go. That will be interesting. It's interesting, if you hold a W, before you really get the screen, it already walks, you know, in the map. And then you're a few steps faster. Somewhere else. Pretty interesting. Alright, so we know the sequence. Then afterwards, I will, travel back to Fallout New Vegas. And then enter this, section. Won't steal them yet. So here we are. The console displays a wealth of information concerning the predicted trajectory of the rockets. What do you wish to do? Examine the navigation data further, set the rockets to crash into one another. Leave the console alone. Examining the trajectories a little further, it looks like the computer is set to take a non-optimal route to a specified destination. You surmise that with minor alterations, you can plot a course that will take them about 12.5% closer to their intended destination. Make the change. You modify the path of the rockets to land closer to their target. You've gained karma. Alright. There they are, the rockets. Whoa! Right, enough news of your good works has been passed around to people like you. And new achievement! Quest completed. Come fly with me. Come fly with me. Cool radio. Ride of the wall cars, huh? Very cool. Oh, there! They flew 12.5% nearer to their destination. Very cool. And have we seen like one rocket almost blew up, right? One almost light into either. One almost flew into the basement, into the house. Wow, that was really like one engine malfunctioned. But luckily it didn't crash. But wow, that was near. Okie dokie. I think that's it for this mission. Let's continue with the next one. Bring an angle. And so let's go to the and enter Freeside. Yeah, enter Freeside. Rolls thing. So let's take a look where like really people live. That's quite interesting.
Hey there.
Hi there. Rouse.
Looking for a fix, man? I got what you need. Have a look, baby.
Oh, okay. He has a few things. Interesting things.
Bye. If you're looking for guns, talk to Mick. Otherwise, I've got a nice selection of general supplies. Time for some news. The Black Mountain radio signal is I only offer services if the King gives the okay. Impress him and we can talk. Alright. Yeah, I've got a little side business going. What I'm about to share with you does not leave this room, eh? Over the years, I've gradually perfected my craft to the point of perfection. No one can distinguish between my work and the real thing. What I'm referring to is passports. If you've got the caps, I can whip up a strip passport which will fool even the most well-trained eye. Hey, if you're interested and have the caps, they go for 500. Any less and it ain't worth the risk of getting caught. What do you say? You game?
Nice, yeah. And why your materials and expense require that? How about half? Barter, huh? Well, that would need a few levels more. My Johnny.
No problem. If you need one later, just stop in.
Interesting.
Take a gander.
Yeah, so like normal stuff, I guess. Doctor's back, Echo Stakes, Hydra. These are done all things that I could like, you know. You are money, so much. Not bad. Now I have so many things in my basement, I could really sell a lot of things. In this case. Anyway, and
pleasure doing business with you. What do you want to know? If you haven't heard of the King, you must have been living under a rock or something. The King has his boys all over Freeside. He controls the water pump and is essentially the go-to guy for what goes around here. They are the local energy weapon dealers in Freeside. Ooh. When it comes to lasers and plasma, they're the only game in town, and they keep it that way. Gloria's men are the best armed in Freeside and ruthless to boot. But her brother, Jean-Baptiste Cutting, puts them all to shame. Their joint is the only place in Freeside to get it all under one roof. They've got gambling, booze, chems, and whores. They're good folks, just don't cross them. They're known for tidying up loose ends with a bullet to the brain box.
Interesting.
Anything else I can help you with?
A lot of people...
Thanks for stopping in.
So yeah, barter is not really something I will specialize me on. Sometimes it really would save me a few caps, nonetheless. Sugar bombs, huh? Glitching a bit through here. Why? Here we have Mick.
Welcome to Mick and Ralph's. If you need guns, I'm your man. For general supplies and other services, see my partner Ralph. Things were better when the Omertas were buying, but we did buy. Good selection from traders and the Van Graffs keep things running. That's the thing. I have no idea. They just stopped buying guns all of a sudden. If you hear anything, let me know.
They're just stopped buying from me.
Anything else I can help you with? Why? Do you work for one of the casinos?
Each 13. Let's try this one.
In that case, yes I do. Follow me.
Ooh. Oh ho! Holy moly.
Like I always say, a polite society is an armed society.
Point. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. He has everything. Everything. Really everything. Grenade machine gun. Holy moly. Then a little devil. 23,000. Oh man, that's a lot. And here we have this one, 7,000. This one has just everything, like a ripper, sort of shotgun, silence, 22 pistol. Throwing knives, hold 3 jumps. Wow. Weapons look really cool. Really cool. Duffel bag. The only thing I can see. Naughty nightwear.
Evening.
No weapon. Well, it would be accessible with stuff. Anyway.
Welcome back.
Yeah, hello.
Have a look.
That's just all this stuff. Yeah. Oh, I see.
Come back and see us soon.
Interesting things. Let's take a look upstairs. Like there's living room or so. Know where I belong to. Activate toilet, activate sink. That would be good. Boom. Wow. I sleep here? Nope. And nope. Queen size, yeah. Anyway, I would say let's go outside. Very nice people.
Hey.
Very nice people. A nice offerings. Oh yeah.
Watch out! My. Run from me.
Oh ho!
Like that?
Why? A shitty Mortar 5. Huh. Okay. Take this one. But I don't understand why did he just kill them?
Hello there.
A car truck. Why not? So it is a very big, a huge area here. And it's like castle. Interesting. All right.
What's your problem? We're gonna have rat tonight.
Huh. Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting. Old board.
The Gunrunners ought to help the followers by donating some of that firepower they've got.
Howdy.
Oh.
I've been around a while. Currently working for the followers as a gun for hire. But it's getting rather dull. Aside from protecting them from the occasional thug looking to intercept supply shipments, there isn't much to do around here. The one researcher I liked, who I could chat up about liquor, got transferred. And the rest of the docs are pretty uptight about my kind of fun. I joined up looking for a decent paying job. Granted, the pay's all right, but they won't let me kick back and slog a brew at the end of the day. They're worried the filthy drunkies in detox seeing me drink will cause an immediate relapse. I say their rehab effort here is just a revolving door. I've been around long enough to observe the patterns of human behavior. Physical and mental anguish are especially exciting to explore. Hey, who doesn't enjoy a little pinch and squeal every once in a while? What do you have in mind? Longing makes the heart grow fonder. But I've always been a fan of hogtying my lovers to make sure they can't escape.
Okay. Huh?
And I may have answers. What starts in misery tends to stay there. Freeside wasn't Freeside until 6 or 7 years ago. That's when Mr. House's robots rolled out of the Lucky 38 and started pushing everyone who wouldn't join him off the strip. Lots of folks died. Some scattered to the winds. The rest wound up in Freeside and seemed never to lose the habit of living like refugees. What about them? Pretty much the sort of gang you'd find anywhere else, just with better clothes. The king himself, though? He's got that something special you can't put a finger on. Too bad he likes girls with skin. I reckon they care about getting water and electricity from the dam, and that's where it ends. The locals here are just an inconvenience to them, something to step over or stomp down. They're here for the resources, plain and simple. Before or after the human race shot itself in the foot? I've been around long enough to have both opinions, see. Before the war, Mr. House was a famous captain of industry. Robotics, to be specific. Seemed charming in interviews, until he became a recluse. Since the war, though, didn't make a peep for near 200 years. But when he came back strong and killed a lot of people. I don't know how they do it. They're like saints, those followers. If they didn't charge for their services, I'd think they was crazy. But nah, they're just naive. Warms their heart. Couple of rad scorpions, those two. Gloria is the stable one, but she'd slit your throat if there's a profit in it. Or rather, she'd tell her brother to do it for her. John Baptiste is one of the sicker humans I've had the displeasure of observing. What did you want to know?
I got an advice.
The only thing I know for certain is that I don't know nothing.
Uh-huh.
Feed a man for free, and he'll be back asking for more. Feed a man a bullet, you won't hear from him again.
Okay.
See ya.
Interesting. Now,
Hi. If you're looking for medical help, try the other doctors. I'm just a researcher. Not even a particularly good one. Oh, you know, finding alternative treatments for common illnesses and injuries. Stim packs out of barrel cacti and other fantastic improbabilities. As far as fruitless wastes of time go, it's quite noble in its aims. For the past 100 years or so, the followers have managed to get by using salvaged medical supplies from the old world. But the side effect of medical success is that more people live longer. Funny how that works. Eventually, we'll run out of hospitals to loot. We need new ways to produce those supplies, or maybe old ways if this research goes anywhere. I'm enthusiastic about helping people, but nihil novi sub sole. Caesar can cite Cato to suit his purpose. Many people have spoken Latin. Some of them were quite pleasant. It's unfortunate that the language is now associated with the general. Not from the Legion, if that's what you're getting at. Books, sheet music, gladiator movie holotapes, bits and pieces here and there. The followers have extensive libraries, but we all draw water from the same old well. Even Caesar. I don't know anything that the others couldn't tell you. Caesar was one of the followers, before my time, of course. He wanted to rebuild the new world in the image of the old. A sad story of good intentions gone bad. In that regard, he's hardly unique. If you set aside his leadership capabilities, extensive knowledge, and ruthless cunning, he's just another jerk who steps on people to get his way. Oh, sorry. There's nothing new under the sun. If agave and mesquite were that miraculous, the locals would have figured it out a few thousand years ago. Certainly. Not all followers are people persons. Besides, someone needs to do research. I have no problem with Julie sticking me back here. Out of sight, out of mind. There are worse things one can be, though I do admit it is a bit boring. Though it has a noble goal, I don't think this research will yield much fruit. No pun intended. No offense intended, but why should I go anywhere with you?
Whoa-ho, 75.
Pulling bullets out of a vengeance-crazed drifter is truly a noble step up from tending to the downtrodden of Freeside. But I think I'll pass. Hello again. Like I said before, I'm fine doing research back here. Mind me. I'm just voicing my thoughts so they don't burrow out of my skull in a fit of abject despondency. Certainly. Me specifically? No. I'm sure Julie Farkas does, though. Lab coat, pointy hair. Answers to the name Julie Farkas, strangely enough. I'm sure she can find something for you to do. It might be kind of depressing and terrible, though. Caveat Samaritanus.
All right.
See you around.
So he can follow me, huh? A doctor.
Hey.
Oh.
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rest in the middle of the courtyard. More than rough, it's a damn mess. Freeside townies are constantly picking fights with NCR civilians. Thugs and thieves are always looking for a victim, and the local families are just sitting back making caps on the mess. Freeside is in dire need, but no one has been man enough to step up. The followers can only do so much to stem the tide. There is always something needing done. A few souls here in Freeside could be great assets to the community, if they'd kick their addictions. We need a regular supply of medicine organized, but the Crimson Caravan wants too many caps for what we need. Lastly, tensions between the townies and NCR tourists have been going downhill fast lately. A lot of innocent people will get hurt if things blow up. Yes, old Bill Ronte and Jacob Hoff. They're not going to kick their habits on their own. Old Bill Ronte is an exceptionally skilled machinist. He could fix the problems we've been having with Freeside's water pump, if he sobered up. The Garretts hooked Jacob on chems when he was working for them. Ironic, since he used to homebrew detox chems. He's a natural chemist. In Freeside, the drunks and drug addicts flock in and around the Atomic Wrangler. I'd start there. Sobering them up and putting them back to work would go a long way toward helping Freeside. What do you want to talk about? Rates of injury and illness in Freeside are very high. Supplies don't last long. Medex, Rataway, and Fixer are Freeside essentials. I can't pay you for any supplies you bring in, but I could discount the charge for our services. So far, the Crimson Caravan won't cut us a deal. If you can convince them or some other merchant to work with us, I'll discount supplies to you.
Okay.
You might ask around at Mick and Ralph's, or go see the Garretts, though I suspect they're too busy poisoning Freeside to help it out. Just come see me when you've got some supplies to turn in. What do you want to talk about? The big man around here is the king. Not much happens in Freeside that he doesn't know about. He has the most influence locally, and some of his crew haven't helped the situation by harassing NCR citizens and charging double for water. Some NCR soldiers have been bringing in supplies, but none of it is going to Freeside locals. I've tried to speak to both sides to no avail. Great! What do you have? How much do you have to donate? Thanks. Anything else? Thanks for the donation. Every bit goes toward helping Freeside. What seems to be the problem? Okay, what level of care do you require? Stitching up lacerations and treating wounds will take some time. I'm going to need caps to get started. I'm sorry, but I can't give you meds for nothing. There are too many people who need these supplies. What did you want to know? Bill Ronte installed that pump a few years ago, back when he was sober. It was a major improvement for the community. But lately, the Kings have started charging locals to use it, and NCR squatters twice as much. That'll come to no good. They've been Freeside's gang for the past 5 years or so, ever since Mr. House and his three families pushed everyone else out of Vegas. They've done a lot of good for the community, but that seems to be changing. The flood of NCR squatters has been an affront to them. I guess that explains the situation with the water pump. Usually, the King wouldn't let his crew bully folks around like that. I know they sell a lot of guns, as if that's what Freeside needs. I hear Mick handles the guns. No idea what Ralph does. Oh, them. They sell energy weapons, which are very popular with better-heeled prospectors looking to explore the wastes. Stay clear of them. Brother and sister are both psychopaths, though at least Gloria is rational. Jean-Baptiste likes killing. A den of iniquity. The Garretts do more than their share to keep the locals drunk or high enough to stay lazy. They're thugs, on the other hand. They keep wired on chems to stay dangerous. What is it with Freeside and brother-sister psychopath teams? What did you want to know? The old Mormon fort serves as the regional hub for the followers of the Apocalypse. I am the administrator for this region. The followers of the Apocalypse aren't just interested in research. We care for our fellow man and do everything we can to help humanity. Here in Freeside, we provide food and medical services for those in need. We also have organized reconstruction efforts. With the help of Bill Ronte, we were able to install a water pump just west of here, but the Kings quickly took control of the pump.
All right.
We arose from the boneyards of Adidim years ago. Since then, we have made it our mission to rebuild the wasteland and re-educate its inhabitants. We hope to forge a brave new world free of war and poverty by sharing knowledge and resources. Our primary goal is the free exchange of ideas. What do you want to talk about?
Give me an idea. No. Hi. Okay, so these are these people. Is there other Mordogs around? Followers, doctors, gambler, followers, guard, gambler. Interesting, okay. So, let's go outside and let's see what we have to do next. Huh, the loading screen is a bit longer. Huh, well, New Vegas just crashed. Interesting. Anyway, have a nice day and see you in the next one. Bye.